think we're going. Just go ahead. Drive right on through. Go right back home. So why don't you, you can have this room. Go on in there and do anything you want. And, well, I want you to call me.
Got a card in here, so.
I want you to call me there. Hey, I think we're just going to go on ahead and drive right back straight through the phone home.
I think that's a real good idea. I think we should.
Yeah, thanks, man.
Rose, you be a good girl, all right?
Sure has been real nice meeting both of you. And honey, everything's going to be okay.
Yeah, sure.
Bye.
Bye.
You two take care of each other.
Seems like I haven't seen you for a couple years or something. Yeah, I love you. You know that.
So hungry. Listen, Brother Harvey's launched the original Rocket Man special with Elton John, and I'm here to the second stage blast us all off. I want you to get down, Los Angeles.
Sue's daddy's gonna put up all the money for it. That's right.
I was maybe half motioning back there, you know, because I really didn't know whether I was gonna make it work out or not. I mean, it's the truth, man, but this time, I swear to God, I feel it, man. I'm on.
If you...
Now, let me see. If you get out there by noon tomorrow, you're about, 18 hours away?
It's gonna get you in here on Tuesday morning. We're gonna have breakfast on Tuesday morning.
All right.
couldn't miss you, honey.
Hey. What are you doing?
I'm not gonna cry. Hey, listen, you should have seen him. He went on that thing, that ride, that Matterhorn, twice.
I need some coffee too. Yeah.
Okay. Would you like cream and sugar?
No, thanks.
Okay.
Son? Come here. Think I can talk to you for a minute?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's see, let's put you on the hood and have a little talk, huh?
Get off. You gotta call your mom. Listen to me. You're gonna get off the bus. You're gonna call up your mom. Your mom is gonna go over and pick up Eric. I'm going back to the motel, and then you're gonna come over there and you're gonna meet me. Understand? Come on, Nazi. There's a market over there. Go over there.
Anything else? Okay. Bye-bye.
Listen, Charlie, just leave it outside in front of the... Studio City Motel. I'll be looking for you. Listen, it's just a little trouble. Everything's gonna be alright.
Police, please. I don't know. Some place in Van Nuys. Yes, I'll wait. Hello? My name is Rose Miller. I'm calling about an accident that happened a couple of days ago at a liquor store. A kid was killed. I'm at a payphone. We're staying at the Studio City Motel.
Yeah, thanks a lot. Listen, I really appreciate it. Okay.
Thank you.
Benny. It was nice, man. What a great weekend. Hey, guess who we got for you next weekend?